celui qui sort sera dans sa destinée.
Are you ready for the prophet? When your heart gets to the level you are, God is what, are you ready? The parallel general is here.
I prophesy. Whatever you have, whatever you are watching me, tonight, whatever you have, every demon inside your body, let them receive fire now, 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 tonight. Whatever you have, I command you, you demon, whatever you have, come out, by fire, in the name of Jesus, I command you, come out, by fire, come out, by fire, anywhere, you are hiding, whatever you are watching it, whatever you are watching it, that demon, inside your body, in the crowd, come out, come out. Hey, whenever you are, ushers, get ready. Go inside the crowd. There are things are happening right now. Let the power of God begin to move. Begin to move. Fire. Fire. Whatever you have. You demon. You demon. You demon. You demon.
You demon. Where are you?
Come out.
Come out.
Come out.
Come
out. Come out. Wherever you are hiding, you demon, come out now, I command you, come out, something's happening here.
Whatever you're hiding,
Tonight, ce soir, you cannot escape. Holy Ghost, fire, 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 Holy Ghost, fire
Applaudissez pour le Seigneur. Applaudissez.
We can see people responding to the power of God. Watch your screen. This is the practical demonstration of the power of the Holy Spirit at work through the Son of God. The name of Jesus. The name of Jesus. Name of Jesus.
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
So you're liberated.
Be free.
So you're liberated.
Be free.
Who's a liberated?
You are free.
Oh, no, this is so.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. 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 Hey. Hey.
Oh, yes.
I'm tired.
What's it? Hey, pop. Pop. Soyez libre, vous êtes libre.
You are free.
Amen.
Power! Applaudissez pour le Seigneur.
We are big more. You are asking me, who am I? Who are you? Who are you? Can't you? Pow! Pow!
Who are you?
Can't you? Confess! Pow!
I am everybody. Leave me!
Who are you?
She belongs to me. Leave me. I'm her husband.
Qu'est-ce que tu l'as fait? Qu'est-ce que tu l'as fait?
What have you done to her? Who are you?
I am the spirit of the
world. You are spirit of what?
I am her husband.
You are spirit. Okay. Now.
Now.
Écoute.
Listen.
This body is not your body.
Ce corps n'est pas ton temple.
You are living this body. Huh? You can't leave her.
No, I cannot.
You can't leave her.
I cannot leave her. She's been watching you. See,
she's been watching me. Okay, today is your day. Leave her in Jesus' name. Free.
Alors l'esprit maléfique a dit, il est le premier. Il est également l'esprit marin, une qualité très intelligente qui voulait la détruire. Cette jeune femme vient de recevoir sa
délivrance. Jesus name, be free. Qui est-tu?
Où est-tu?
Qui est-tu? Qu'est-ce que tu l'as fait?
What have you done to her?
Parle!
Speak!
Parle! Confesse! Confesse!
Qu'est-ce que tu l'as fait?
Confesse!
Speak! Confesse!
Qu'est-ce que tu l'as fait? Oh yeah, go. Au nom de Jésus.
Name of Jesus. Alors elle a reçu sa délivrance.
Applaudissez pour le Seigneur.
La puissance du Saint-Esprit.
Power.
See what is happening right now? Demons are being cast out. The power of the Holy Spirit.
Right,
I receive.
Are you there?
Applaudissez pour le Seigneur.
Kenju.
Who are you?
In a basse.
Oh? It's your woman?
Yeah, in a basse. Give me.
Give me.
Give me.
Ewele.
Give me. Give me.
The demon said I should leave her alone. All our bodies tighten up.
L'esprit dit, laisse-moi tranquille.
It's an Ijaw demon from Nigeria.
C'est un démon venant de la tribu d'Ijaw.
What have you done? Take him
back,
Nigeria. You are a liar.
What demon? You are a menteur.
You are a liar. You must leave this body.
Tu dois partir de ce corps.
Man, God, my brother, see me. Fire! In the name of Jesus Christ. Fire! Fire! Let us assume.
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Be free.
Donc, de Dieu, chassons ce démon.
Power.
Be free.
Jesus name. Be free. Jesus name. Amen.
Dans l'esprit maléfique.
Be free.
Être chassé de sa vie.
Amen.
Il s'est rendu à Dieu et il a reçu sa délivrance.
Oh, you are just looking like that. Applaudissez, applaudissez. Somebody say, power! Applaudissez, applaudissez, applaudissez.
Viens, viens, viens. Who are you? Who are you? Jesus. Who are you? What have you done to her? What have you done to her? Fire! 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 Fool! Fire!
You got to take off.
Fire!
Dans la rire sort de ce jeune femme.
Today, today. In Jesus' name.
Dans l'autorité dans le nom de Jésus-Christ être révélé.
Come again. Viens. Fire! 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 Bien.
Come here. Viens ici.
What have you done to her?
Qu'est-ce que tu lui as fait?
Qu'est-ce que tu lui as fait?
What have you done to her?
Qu'est-ce que tu lui as fait?
Parle. What have you done to her?
Parle. Confesse.
What have you done to her?
Qu'est-ce que tu lui as fait?
What have you done to her?
Speak out.
Parle.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Come
here!
Come
here! Viens! Viens!
Come here!
Viens!
Come!
Come! Come! Come! Come! Viens! Come! Here. Stop
come!
Stop there. Stop there. Stop there. Stop. Stop there. Come! 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 Come!
Come! Come!
Come! Come! Come! Come!
Come! Come!
Come! Come!
Fire!
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 All over your body!
Fire!
All over your body!
Fire!
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 Out!
Viens, 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 viens! Viens!
Come here!
Come
here! Come here!
Viens, viens. What is it? What is it? Eh? I should leave you.
Leave me,
go. Okay, this one
leave
is English.
Me.
English demon.
Leave me. Just leave me. Just let me go now.
I should leave me. Me go.
Leave me.
Leave her. Leave her. I want to just control her.
Alors l'esprit dit, laisse-moi tranquille. Alors nous voyons l'homme de Dieu. Administrer la délivrance. Dans la vie de ces jeunes femmes, regardez votre écran.
Demonstration of the power of God.
Rassurez-vous que la puissance dans le nom de Jésus-Christ est encore active dans notre génération, chers téléspectateurs. Et l'homme de Dieu est en train d'être utilisé à l'instant même comme un canal de délivrance dans la vie de ces jeunes femmes, possédées par cet esprit impur. Parce que le diable est venu pour détruire, tuer ou dérober. Mais Jésus-Christ est venu donner la vie et la vie en abondance. Regardez votre écran.
Bring her here, bring her here, bring her here. Yeah.
Come here.
Your time is up.
Ton temps est expiré.
This is the last day.
Alors, ton dernier jour dans ce corps, tu retourneras à ta demeure.
power.
Wash us clean. We can see the power of the Holy Spirit disconnecting her from every yoke and bondage.
This
see
demon.
What's happening.
Okay. Come here. Come here.
See your time, Joe.
Say what?
Just leave me, Joe.
I should leave her.
Leave me, Joe.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Somebody say it is time now. It is
alors que quelqu'un time dise. Le moment est arrivé.
This is Prophet Jeremiah
Omotofofe. C'est Prophet Jeremiah Omotofofe.
The Tyrant General. The Lion himself. The Liberal Grand Master. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here. In Jesus' name.
That is the manifestation.
This body is the temple of God. Pack your load and go. Pack your load and go. In Jesus' name. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Who is with the power of Holy Ghost? Who is with the power of Holy Ghost?
Alors qui est avec la puissance du Saint-Esprit?
Applaudissez, applaudissez! Somebody say, Amen! She's free.
Alors elle est libérée.
Somebody jam your hands together. Applaudissez, applaudissez! Applaudissez!
Viewers all over the world, follow the instruction given by the man of God.
Lift up the water.
Enlève tous nos bouteilles, tout le monde, tout le monde.
I speak upon that water.
Je déclare cette parole sur cette eau.
Let the blood of Jesus.
Que le sang de Jésus.
Enter into that water.
Entre maintenant dans cette bouteille.
As you use it.
Pendant que vous l'utilisez.
Let the power of Holy Ghost.
Que la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
Take away sickness.
Commence à enlever.
Take away disease.
Commence à enlever l'infirmité.
Au nom de Jésus.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
Recevez.
Recevez.
Let the water turn the blood of Jesus.
Que cette eau soit transformée en le sang de Jésus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Recevez.
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 As you use it. That sickness will go. That sickness will go. Au nom de Jésus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Out. Rise up and walk.
Rise up and walk.
Rise up and walk. Rise up and walk.
Rise up
and walk. In the name of Jesus. Rise up and walk.
Rise up
and walk. In the name of Jesus.
Rise up
and walk. In the name of Jesus.
Let them pass.
Soyez guéri.
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 Recevez.
Au nom de Jésus.
Let them pass.
Rise up and walk.
Let them pass.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Rise up and walk.
Let them pass.
In the name of Jesus.
Let them
pass. In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Rise up and walk.
Let them pass.
Soyez guéri.
Lève-toi.
Vous êtes guéri.
Amen.
Soyez libre.
Amen.
Vous êtes guéri.
Vous êtes guéri.
Rise up and walk.
Vous êtes guéri.
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 You are healed.
Je guéri.
You are healed.
This man right here, since 2000, he couldn't walk on his own.
What's happening?
He had excruciating pain all over his body.
Something's happening right now.
And daddy, as he sprayed that water,
let's go to the
anointing of the Holy Spirit affected positively that water. And it brought about a total healing in the life of this man we are seeing right now on the screen of our television.
What's happening?
Daddy, he had difficulty in walking.
Okay, now, can he walk now?
Daddy, as he ministered the water, he regained strength and he stood up and started walking on his own. And right now, he's free. Est-ce que vous pouvez marcher pour la gloire du Seigneur?
Let me see. Somebody shout!
Power!
Look at the man!
What a miracle!
Now he can walk.
Daddy, the man is crying. The man is crying.
He's crying for joy.
Yes, sir.
He's crying for joy.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh my God. Let this healing be permanent in Jesus' name. Walk. Let me see.
Mass.
Power.
Somebody. Shove your hands together.
C'est un miracle. Yes.
Our mother couldn't walk on her own.
Since
2015, our mother is stepping right now through the power of the Holy Spirit.
Mais aujourd'hui, par la puissance de Dieu, elle peut marcher sans se béquille.
Right now she can walk now.
Yes, sir. This is what she couldn't do since 2015.
Okay, let her walk. Let me see. Let her walk.
Mama, walk. Dis merci, Jésus.
Somebody.
Applaudissez.
Mama can walk now. Walk.
What a miracle.
Sit, merci, Jésus.
He was making use of this lumbar corset.
Lumbar corset for how long?
Ce corset lombaire.
For about 2 years.
She
had excruciating pain all of her body, particularly at the back. Right now, Daddy, as you minister the water, the power of God located her.
And she can walk.
What Mama is doing right now is what she couldn't do before.
Okay.
And now she feels so much relief to the point that she can exercise herself and walk.
Right now.
And do what she couldn't do before.
Let her walk. Let me see.
Cela fait 2 ans qu'elle n'arrive pas à marcher.
Wow!
What a miracle!
Applaudissez!
Daddy, this little boy is 12 years old. He was afflicted with kidney failure.
Il souffrait d'insuffisance rénale.
And actually, he was on dialysis.
Et il était en train de dialyser
tout
le
jour. Urinate.
Il n'arrivait pas à uriner.
But the reason why they came here is because of this problem.
La raison pour laquelle ils sont venus, c'est pour ce problème.
And Daddy is here with the mother.
Avec sa mère.
We are seeing behind him.
Sa mère est derrière lui.
And immediately, as you declare, man of God, by ministering the water,
après que tu asperges l'eau,
and you instructed the congregation to apply that water wherever they feel the pain.
Tu as demandé à la congrégation d'appliquer l'eau partout où il touche le mal.
He received his healing.
Et puis alors, il a reçu sa guérison.
And he started urinating on the spot.
Après un an, il vient d'uriner.
As we can see right here,
et quand
on
vous
the
pouvez
screen
le constater,
of our television,
sur l'écran de la télé,
is all wet.
Il est mouillé
because of the urine.
Il a uriné. Après un an, il n'arrivait pas à uriner.
For about a year, he couldn't urinate.
Cela fait un an qu'il n'arrivait pas à uriner.
He was on dialysis because of this kidney failure.
Et à cause de l'insuffisance rénale, on lui faisait de dialyse.
And surprisingly to the mother, she just discovered that the child urinated in a very strange way. Something that has never happened for
a year.
À
la grande surprise de la mère, elle a constaté que son fils vient d'uriner sur lui.
Right now he can urinate.
Donc il vient d'uriner sur lui.
Somebody make a joy for
God.
Applaudissez!
Daddy, we are still in the healing atmosphere.
Yes, let this testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Que son témoignage soit permanent au nom de Jésus.
This man right here was afflicted with stroke.
Stroke?
Yes, man of God.
And for about 3 years, he was making use of this walking aid.
Et cela fait 3 ans qu'il marchait avec
cette carte. Again?
And Daddy, he couldn't move on his own.
Uh-huh.
He couldn't do anything, and he was assisted by his family member. Right
il était assisté des membres de sa famille.
But as you minister the anointed water,
après avoir utilisé l'eau,
and you declare that your God should reveal Himself,
et tu as dit que ton Dieu se révélera.
That is how the matter was settled.
C'est comme ça que son cas fut réglé.
And right now, Daddy can walk on his own.
Et maintenant, il peut marcher sans sa canne.
Let him walk.
With the help of the
Il marche.
Okay, let him walk. Let me see. Let him walk. Let me see.
Qu'il marche qu'on voit.
Somebody make a joy for those.
Acclame le Seigneur.
Daddy, this young man right here, for about 2 years and a half, he couldn't walk on his own. And he had so much pain, excruciating pain, to the point that he couldn't help himself. And he said that it was due to an operation that they conducted on him for about 2 years and a half. And the kneecap was even removed because of that. And since then, he has not been doing anything on his own. But just immediately after ministering the water, the power of God located him. And he stood up and started walking freely. This is what he couldn't do before. And this is the crutch he was making use for about 2 years and a half.
2 years and a half.
Yes,
2 years and a half.
Yes,
power.
Ne pouvait pas marcher sans sa carte.
2 years.
Free. 2 years.
2 years.
2 ans et demi.
He cannot walk.
He couldn't walk. Marcher sans sa carte.
Right now.
Maintenant,
right now, he can walk.
Il peut marcher sans sa carte.
Set him free.
Let him walk. Let him walk. Let him walk.
Qu'il marche, qu'il marche.
Look at him, look at him.
This is miracle.
This is miracle. This is miracle. This is miracle. This is miracle.
This is miracle.
Applaud the Seigneur.
Applaud the Seigneur. Applaud the Seigneur.
Acclame le Seigneur.
But immediately, Daddy, as he prayed,
look at it. What is he doing? Look at that one. Look at that
one.
Okay, that's the power of the water.
That's the power of the water.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
L'esprit de Marie de lui.
Demon. Somebody said, demon.
Dis-toi démon.
Demon.
Regardez le démon.
That is demon. Look at that. Regardez. Play that marine drum. Let that dance small.
Commence à jouer.
One, two,
deux,
go.
La musique de délivrance.
Aha. Naimo. Aha. Jesus.
Fire.
That is the drum I have been telling you.
Yes.
I don't want to play this drum before, but you want me to play it. It is written in the Bible. When David played this music, King Saul danced away. Dance away that evil spirit in your body. Dance away. It's your time, oh. So dash away, that's it, man. Look at that.
Right here in Côte d'Ivoire, as you can see, the man of God already in action.
Power!
demonstrating the power of the Holy Spirit. But wherever you are viewing us, remember Jesus Christ is the answer to all fundamental issues of life.
I spoiled a life. I wasted a life. I wasted a life.
Qu'est-ce que tu as fait, Paul?
I wasted a life.
C'était pas elle, cette personne généreuse. Je ne peux plus faire, laissez-moi. Pardon.
I wasted a life, she's a kind person, but I wasted a life.
Ok, d'accord. D'accord. Écoute. Toi, démon. Écoute. Vous n'avez pas place. Tu n'as pas place. Dans tes corps. Sortez. Out! Power!
On acclame Jésus!
Yeah. Territorial commandant!
Le type de commandant territorial!
Oh,
premier!
Never fail. Look at us.
Working for my good. He's working for me.
He's working for me.
Come, Lord Jesus.
You are strong, stronger than the strongest. You are high, higher than the highest. You are big, greater than the
biggest. You are
big, bigger than the biggest.
You're the God of all the world. I've tasted of your power. Hold me, Shaiyano. You have shown me so much mercy, much more than I deserve. Oh, hold me, Shaiyano.
aidez-le, aidez-le, assistez-le.
Where do you come from?
D'où viens-tu?
Moi je suis burkinabé.
D'où viens-tu?
Je suis à Bassam.
Bassam, oui, is very
okay.
Not far from Abidjan.
All right. The double power.
La double puissance.
Water.
L'eau.
I want everybody to have this water.
Je voudrais que tout le monde s'approche.
We can see this man right now, unable to walk, using a pair of crutches. As you can see right now on the screen of our television, we can see how Ayonwe is set in his leg in order to sustain him, but all to no avail. And the man of God is about to make use right now of,
look at the water,
the anointed water, to minister healing into his body. Et que nous voyons à l'écran, tout désespéré. Et nous avons vu ces fers qui ont été insérés dans le but de pouvoir le soutenir. Mais cela n'a pas toujours apporté des solutions à son problème. Et en l'instant même, nous voyons l'homme de Dieu prier pour lui, administrant cet eau ointe. Parce que Jésus-Christ peut se servir de n'importe quel médium pour exprimer sa gloire, pour exprimer sa puissance. Et c'est ce que nous constatons en l'instant même à l'écran. L'homme de Dieu. Rendons ministère, la puissance de guérison est transférée dans son système parce que Jésus-Christ n'a pas changé, c'est lui le maître guérisseur.
Look at that. That's the power of the Holy Ghost there. That's the power of the Holy Ghost. Jesus! Jesus! Power!
N'aie pas peur, n'aie pas peur.
Jesus!
Marche, n'aie pas peur.
Jesus.
N'aie pas peur, marche.
Jesus.
Jésus.
Jesus.
Jésus.
Jesus.
Jésus. Marche, n'aie pas peur. Marche, n'aie pas peur. Que quelqu'un crie Alléluia. Marche, n'aie pas peur. Marche. 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 N'aie pas peur. N'aie pas peur. Marche. Marche. Vas-y. 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 Marche. Marche.
This is miracle.
Comment allez-vous recevoir ces bénédictions? Le Seigneur est ici pour bénir les vies, pour bénir les gens, pour changer la vie de quelqu'un. Alors qui est cette personne? Qui est la personne qui désire venir en premier? Qui désire venir en premier? Alors vous ferez une chose pour moi et mon Dieu qui m'a envoyé en ce lieu. Alors maintenant,
What you going to do for me?
Alors ce que vous allez faire?
Is this?
Pour moi c'est ceci.
Those that will give their life to Christ.
Ceux qui ont donné leur vie à Jésus.
The God that will send me.
Le Dieu qui m'a envoyé.
Will be happy and give you within a short within.
Alors les bénira you en un laps de temps, vous recevez vos témoignages.
So that my coming to this place shall never ever be in vain.
Afin que ma venue ici ne soit pas en vain.
I am here to tell you.
Alors je suis ici pour vous dire
that God is here to ready to bless you.
Que le Seigneur est ici pour venir.
And you have to give your life to Christ.
Et vous devez donner votre vie au Seigneur.
Now those that who have given their life to Christ.
Ceux qui ont donné leur vie au Seigneur.
And they have given life to Christ before.
Et qui ont donné bien
and
avant.
They backslided.
Et ils ont retrogradé. Maintenant.
And some of them they never give their life to
et
Christ.
Ceux qui n'ont pas encore
they,
donné leur vie
they,
au Seigneur.
They are going to church.
Ils vont à l'église.
They see Calais, what is called Vodou.
Alors ils continuent encore idol. À voir des vaudous, des idoles, des charmes.
Yeah, they still worship idol and going to abalis.
Ils continuent d'aller voir des charlatans.
And those who have given their life to Christ before.
Et ceux qui ont donné leur
and
vie au Seigneur bien avant. Ils repartent encore dans
God
une vie de péché. Le Seigneur est prêt à changer
just
le cours de votre vie en cette soirée.
So that I will pray for you.
S'il vous plaît, avancez.
And your story will change.
Si vous désirez que le Seigneur vous restaure, vous désirez lui donner votre vie.
Just
qu'il vous restaure si vous avez rétrogradé et vous désirez donner votre vie au Seigneur, avancez, l'homme de Dieu priera pour vous. Votre vie changera. Alors si vous ne pouvez pas avancer à cause de la foule, s'il vous plaît restez juste
right
sur votre siège.
Levez
vos mains
chest.
Et placez votre main sur votre poitrine.
And everybody also carry your hand, lift up.
Et
your
levez
right hand up.
Votre main droite.
Everybody, lift up your hands.
Levez votre main droite et la main gauche touchant
you
votre poitrine.
Repeat after me.
Et répétez après moi.
Somebody says Jesus.
Dites Jésus.
Say Jesus.
Dites Jésus.
Say Jesus.
Dites Jésus.
I am a sinner.
Je suis un pécheur.
I am a sinner.
Je suis un pécheur.
I have sinned against you.
Alors j'ai péché contre toi.
Forgive me.
Pardonne-moi, Seigneur.
My sins.
Pardonne mes péchés.
Wash me.
Alors lave-moi.
With your precious blood.
Par ton sang précieux.
You died for me.
Car tu es mort pour moi.
On the cross of Calvary.
À la croix du calvaire.
As of tonight.
Et à partir de ces nuits.
I am your son.
Je suis ton fils.
I am your daughter.
Je suis ta fille, Seigneur.
I am your child.
Je suis ton enfant, Seigneur.
I will never go back to my sins.
Je ne retournerai plus à ma vie de péché.
I will worship you.
Mais Seigneur, je vais t'adorer.
I will not go back to my sins.
Je ne retournerai plus à ma vie de péché.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
In Jesus name.
Au nom de Jésus.
Today I pray for you.
Alors aujourd'hui,
Father,
je prie
your
pour
children
vous.
Have come to give their life to Christ.
Seigneur, tes enfants sont venus donner,
de
donner leur vie
you,
et les péchés
Father,
commis dans leur vie.
Them clean with your
Seigneur, lave-les avec ton sang précieux.
In the name of Jesus,
au nom de Jésus.
Open their way for them.
Alors crée
in Jesus
un chemin dans leur vie, un chemin favorable au nom
Let
de Jésus.
God that who created them,
que le Seigneur Dieu, toi qui l'as créé, qui les a créés,
begin to do something great in your life.
Pardonne
in Jesus
les péchés et que efface quelque chose.
In Jesus name,
fais quelque chose de précieux dans la
au
vie, Seigneur.
De Jésus.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Au nom puissant de Jésus, nous avons prié.